Hello, everybody. We're back once again at H&H Custom Hot Rods in Flippin, Arkansas, along with a gang from Rust Bullet, working on our 65 Mustang Fastback Rust Bullet project car, and we're going to catch up on the progress we've made so far. As you can see, we've replaced all the rotten floor pans, which is good sheet metal, prepped the underneath, gotten all the loose dirt and grime and everything off of it, and we're about to start coating. So with that, we'll get to coating.
Thank you.
Yeah, yesterday we put our silver rust bullet on the bottom of the car and on the engine compartment. Today we're going to put a black sealer over the top of it. That's rust bullet's top coat. The gentleman that owns this car wanted the bottom of it to be black, so we're going to put that coat on now.